We congratulate the Syrian people, and particularly the Syrian Democratic Forces, on the destruction of ISIS's fraudulent caliphate, and for the liberation of ISIS's remaining territory in eastern Syria.